आरएनए एंड ट्रांसक्रिप्शन। आरएनए राइबोन्यूक्लिक एसिड इज ए पॉलीमर ऑफ प्यूरिन एंड पायरिमिडिन न्यूक्लियोटाइड्स लिंक्ड बाय फॉस्फोडाइस्टर बॉन्ड्स लाइक डीएनए। अबाउट 50% ऑफ सेलुलर आरएनए इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड इन द राइबोसोम्स एंड एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम, 25% इन साइटोप्लाज्म, 15% इन माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया एंड द रेस्ट 10% इन न्यूक्लियस। सेलुलर आरएनए आर ऑफ 5 टाइप्स। मैसेंजर आरएनए, एमआरएनए, द जीन प्रेजेंट इन डीएनए इज ट्रांसक्राइब्ड इनटू मैसेंजर आरएनए। दिस कंस्टिट्यूट अबाउट 2 to 5% ऑफ टोटल आरएनए इन द सेल। दे आर जनरली डिग्रेडेड क्विकली। राइबोसोमल आरएनए, आरआरएनए, दिस कंस्टिट्यूट अबाउट 80% ऑफ ऑल आरएनए इन द सेल। 8S, 18S and 5S are major varieties of ribosomal RNA. They are involved in protein biosynthesis and are very stable. Third, transfer RNA, tRNA. There are about 60 different species present. They constitute about 15% of total RNA in the cell. They are very stable. Fourth, small RNA, they constitute about 1 to 2% of total RNA in the cell. They are very stable. A small nuclear RNA, that is snRNA, are a subgroup of small RNA. They are involved in splicing of messenger RNA. MicroRNA, miRNA, they alter the function of messenger RNA. They are moderately stable. Central dogma of molecular biology says the information available in the DNA is passed to messenger RNA, which is then used for synthesis of protein. Synthesis of particular protein means synthesis of protein from a gene involves two processes, that is transcription and translations, are the central dogma of molecular biology. Replication, transcription, and translation. Replication is the formation of DNA from the DNA. DNA replication is like printing a copy of all the pages of a book. The replication process occurs only at the time of cell division. Transcription, that is formation of RNA from the DNA. Transcription can take place at any time, but only certain selected regions of DNA are copied. This is like taking Xerox copy of particular page of the book. So genetic information in the DNA is transcribed to the messenger RNA, mRNA. During transcription, the message from the DNA is copied in the language of nucleotides. The messenger RNA then reaches the cytoplasm, where it is translated into functional proteins. During translation, the nucleotide sequence is translated to the language of amino acid sequence. Messenger RNA or mRNA. The mRNA acts as a messenger, transporting the information in the gene in DNA to the protein synthesizing machinery in cytoplasm. It carries the message to be translated to a protein. The template strand of DNA is transcribed into a single-stranded messenger RNA. The messenger RNA is a complete copy of template strand of the DNA. However, thymine is not present in RNA. Instead, uracil will be incorporated. A transcription unit is the region of DNA that includes not only the gene for messenger RNA synthesis, but also the initiator, promoter, and terminator region, as well as the introns. The messenger RNA that is initially produced is called primary transcript or primary messenger RNA. This is the diagram which shows the transcription, that is RNA from DNA. Transcription process. Transcription includes initiation, elongation, and termination steps followed by post-transcriptional processing or post-transcriptional modification. Mammalian RNA polymerases. There are three different DNA-dependent RNA polymerases, RNAP, in higher organisms. They have molecular weight about 500 to 600 kilodalton. RNA polymerase type 2 or B is the main enzyme synthesizing messenger RNA in mammalian. It is inhibited by alpha amanitin, a toxin from the mushroom Amanita phylloides. Amanitin blocks the translocation of RNA polymerase during messenger RNA synthesis. SNRNA and messenger RNA, microRNA, are also synthesized by the same ribonucleic acid polymerase B. Ribonucleic acid polymerase has two large and 12 small subunits. Phosphorylation activates ribonucleic acid polymerase 2. RNA polymerase type A or 1 is responsible for synthesis of ribosomal RNA. It is not inhibited by amanitin. RNA polymerase type 3 or C is responsible for production of transfer RNA. It is moderately sensitive to amanitin. Initiation of transcription. In bacterial system, the starting point of transcription corresponds to the 5' nucleotide of DNA designated as plus 1. Then numbering is done 2, 3, 4 etc. to the downstream region of the DNA. The nucleotide adjacent to the downstream of the starting point is numbered as minus 1. The DNA helix partially unwinds and the RNA polymerase binds with the promoter site on DNA with the help of sigma factor. This is called pre-initiation complex, PIC. AT-rich region, that is adenosine and thymine-rich region, are separated more easily than GC-rich region on a DNA strand. Hence, these regions serve readily for transcription initiation and serves as transcription recognition elements. When it reaches the appropriate site on the gene, the first nucleotide of the messenger RNA attached to the initiation site on the beta subunit of RNA polymerase. This becomes the 5 prime end of messenger RNA. It will be complementary to the base present in the DNA at that site. This is the initiation of transcription. Generally, a purine nucleotide is the first unit in the nascent messenger RNA. The next nucleotide attached to the RNA polymerase, a phosphodiester bond is formed. Then the enzyme moves to the next base on the template DNA. After 10 to 20 nucleotides are polymerized, the ribonucleic acid polymerase undergoes a conformational change and moves away from the promoter region. This is called promoter clearance. Sigma factor is now released and gene is fully transcribed. Mammalian system. In eukaryotes, the situation is more complex. There are at least 7 transcription factors collectively called as TF2. First, the TATA box is recognized by TBP, TATA binding protein. Instead of sigma factor, SL1 factor ensures that RNA polymerase locates the start point. In humans, about 105 transcription initiation sites are available. Elongation process of transcription. The RNA polymerase moves along the DNA template. New nucleotides are incorporated